Listen up. To make the grade as an official unofficial splinter cell, you need to keep a low profile. Your first objective is to get information from the archives. Do not, under any circumstances, kill Vice President David Gettles. Not, under any circumstances, kill Vice President David Gettles. Listen up. To make the grade as an official unofficial splinter cell, you need to keep a low profile. Your first objective is to get information from the archives. Do not, under any circumstances, kill Vice President David Gettles.
Over here!
I like you so much. Why don't you do it?
I'm ready. Let's get this done.
But the reason that matters is I have to...
We're done. I'm waiting for you here. Get into position.
Wasn't open earlier, was it? Who killed the lights? Hey, come on!
Soñada por Panamá. Un tiro libre cerca del arco rival a esta altura del partido puede significar la derrota.
Tufo acomoda el balón, levanta la cabeza, el destino del país está en sus pies. Literalmente, tira el turco, cabecea, fuera, saque de arco para Argentina.
Un verdadero duelo de titanes en este estadio totalmente colmado con capacidad para 40.000 personas.
Saca el arco.
Thank you. Come on, let's move.
and let's get moving.
Is it just me, or have you noticed that the VP is acting a little weird?
Why? You mean installing motion sensors in the meeting room and the exposition room?
Exactly. Not like him to spend money on security.
He's probably figured out that it is cheaper to buy a couple of motion sensors than it is to pay us.
Where the hell did that come from?
Fooling around, what's the deal with the lights?
No signs of anything here. Who's there?
That time I'm sure I see something.
See? Be on your guard. Something's up.
See? There it is again.
I heard it that time. Hey, you! Come out here! Oh, well. Nothing here.
Thank you.
I don't know what you are doing, but you better come out of there.
I do not think he's going to come out.
Good job. Now access the archives and we'll see what we can find out.
Who did that? Turn those back on!
Damn. It looks like these files are incomplete. The archives were backed up to the main server this morning. You'll need to access it. First floor, other side of the building.
What? Hey! Oh, it's just the wind.
Who switched the lights off here?
Oh, God! You're going to hurt me! No, I don't want to suffer. Please, fine. I'll tell you everything. The code for the meeting room is 3245. The code for my elevator is 3298. I swear that's all I know. You'll have to kill me.
Get over here and let's get moving.
food either. Might break on their own, you know.
Who's been leaving the doors wide open?
What? You think we've got an intruder?
You're way too paranoid.
Paranoid, huh? We'll see.
Nothing.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Well, don't look at me. I don't know.
About it for me. Damn it. They got me. I could use a hand here. A little help over here.
What do you think is going on with Señor de Medeiros these days?
I don't know. I don't even care. He's a jerk.
Actually, he's not so bad. He just seems to be disturbed.
Not so bad? Spending all that money on the renovation, expanding his private collection, and he won't even fix the air conditioning right over our heads.
Damn, light's broken. This light's broken.
So, what do you think is going on with Señor de Medeiros these days?
What do you mean?
Well, have you not noticed he's acting paranoid?
I would be paranoid too, if I were making deals with the kind of people he's making deals with.
I'm going to bust this open!
Come out here! Stop hiding! Come out! Come on out! What's going on?
Take cover!
Looks like a zombie enemy! I need you to come back up!
Damn it!
Señor de Medeiros these days.
I hear his dogs are sick.
Oh, that's why the dogs aren't around.
See?
And that's probably why he installed the motion sensor in the meeting room.
Exactly.
Not good. De Medeiros is taking bribes from half the... My God! Jong Pong Chu. That's a name I didn't want to see. Get back to the truck for extraction. I might have another mission for you.
Finally! So much!
Check it out!